Jarvis for Android. Yes, in this video I will show you how you can get this Jarvis interface on your Android device. So please watch this full video. So your first step is go to the Play Store and search for ARC launcher. And you can see it is on first. Now you can see this is the ARC launcher. Now install this application on your Android device. And you can see this is the screenshot of this application. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel because always I upload this type of videos. And now we want to do is just install this application, and also don't forget to follow me on social media so you will get daily updates of my YouTube channel. So now the application is installing. This application has a small size, but this app is amazing. This will change your Android device look. This app will change boring interface of your Android device, and it will convert in amazing Android device. Now open the application, and you can see this ARC launcher. This will your Android device after installing the application. So here you can see amazing features. You can see here is the time, and here is the battery, the shortcuts for your social media site, and here is shortcut for your all apps on your Android device, and here is menu bar, and here is your favorite apps will be on this tab. And in setting you can change the theme of this interface. I will change to yellow. So now you can see this is the final look of yellow interface. And this is the dialing pad, and this is the yellow menu bar, and also this is your favorite apps. Go to setting, change your wallpaper, and inbuilt wallpapers are there also. I will change into green. So you can see amazing, this look amazing. And also change the theme, and with blue how it will look we will see. And this is the look. So I think blue and green combination is cool. You can use this. I think this is the best app I had ever seen. And also go to setting, and there are many other features. You can change the page slide animation and app drawer animation, and also put your location to get the weather information. And also all the links are in the description, so go and check the description for all the links. And go to setting, and you can change into default theme if you had done something wrong, so you can change as it was new. And also thanks for watching, and also subscribe to my channel because always I upload this type of videos on my YouTube channel. And also don't forget to check out video to make your computer look like Jarvis. Also check out my other videos.